How long has it been since I made a video that wasn't related to Wizard101 or Diablo 3? Way too long for my taste, and I'm sorry for that, guys. I just got a little bit too interested in the expansion pack, but now that I'm not as interested in it anymore, I'm starting to get back into the swing of uploads. So for this update video, with Super Smash Bros. Weekly, which actually isn't very weekly because it's been like 2 weeks or 3 weeks since I made a video about it, and Wi-Fi goes down in like 5 weeks, so there's that. But in this update video, I'm just going to be talking about a few changes that are coming to the channel. First off, let me just say, guys, thank you so much for 800 subscribers. I love you all. Thank you for subscribing, and I'm very glad you enjoy my videos. Now, on to the first update, Wind Waker HD. As you all know, Wind Waker HD is one of my Let's Plays, and it stopped around the time that I begot Diablo 3 Reaper of Souls. Well, that is continuing either Saturday or Sunday with, you know, after the Tower of the Gods, was it? Yes, Tower of the Gods. That's where it will continue off from. I'm sorry it's been a while since I made that video series. It's just, I've just been too busy no-lifing Diablo. I'm admitting that because I got too addicted to it. It was a fun game, but now I'm losing interest in it. Hardcore is the only thing keeping me into it now, to be honest with you. I'd quit otherwise. So Wind Waker HD is going to resume in the next day or two. Now, about my Twilight Princess Let's Play, I'm thinking about freezing that. What I mean about freezing the Let's Play is, I mean that I will, like, not upload it again for like another 1 or 2 months. The reason why I want to freeze the Let's Play is because, to be honest with you guys, I have lost all interest in playing that game as of now currently, even though it's my favorite Zelda game of all time. I just don't know why, but I currently have no motivation to play it right now. I can play Wind Waker, Wizard101, Diablo, Smash Bros. Just fine, I love playing those, but when I raid on TP, the Twilight Princess, I just kind of lose all focus and motivation to play it and record it. I'm not sure why, but I'm hoping to recover that soon, but just know that Let's Play is frozen for now, and what I'm actually going to do to take its place is another Jack Let's Play. For those of you who do not know, or are new to the channel, Jack and Daxter, The Precursor Legacy, was the very first Let's Play I ever made on this channel. It took me 13 parts and roughly 3.5 hours to beat. Now the point of this Let's Play that I'm going to be redoing the game is to beat my time. Think of it as a speedrun, but for 100%, so yeah, okay, what am I kidding? It is technically a speedrun. Okay, it is a speedrun, but in Let's Play format. There will be like parts, commentary, breaks and everything. I will be always showing you what to do. So just know that that's most likely what's going to happen. I think that will start next week, because I'm currently replaying the game to see if I actually remember anything, because it's been at least 3 months that I played the game. And I want to know 100% it. Yeah, that's how I am. That is my Twilight Princess as well, but that's it. So, Wind Waker is continuing in a couple days, Twilight Princess is frozen, Jack and Daxter Precursor Legacy will have a new redone Let's Play. In HD, by the way, yeah, because my older quality was my Dazzle, this will be in HD, that's the reason why I want to redo it. 100%. I'm actually eventually going to be trying to redo all of my old Let's Plays that aren't using the Roxio's HD features, because I finally figured out a month ago how to get it to the full quality of my videos from there. So I really should redo most of my old Let's Plays. Not all at once, of course, but maybe one Let's Play every 5 months. I resume a new one. I make a new one and stuff. So that's the plan. Now onto the next phase. Onto the next part of my update video. Diablo 3. I am pretty much done with the Let's. I'm actually gonna cancel the Let's Play. And what will happen is the hardcore series will basically be the Let's Play. It will. We so far are doing pretty well, you know. We haven't died yet, as you can see in episode 2, but that's going to be uploaded, like, I think every 2 to 4 days, and, yeah, the reason why I want the hardcore series to now be the Let's Play, I think of it as, like, the redone Diablo Let's Play, I guess you could say, is because, well, for one, that's with 3 other people, and as you guys can see with my Wizard LP and the first bit of Diablo, I am much better with people, because the other people can interact, and they can talk, share their thoughts, and to me, it overall improves the quality of the videos if there's multiple people, as long as you're not all screaming and talking at once like there are for some videos that have that kind of thing. So Diablo 3 Hardcore will become the official LP for that. The Act 5 LP is done. I just can't do it. I can kill things just fine and everything, but like it's just so boring being alone on the computer. computer like that. It just is. I can't commentate very well for that. Now, and of course, the last bit of the update is Wizard101. As you all know, episode 33 just went up, and Malastare is just around the corner. Well, for you, the Wizard101ers out here, pay attention to this. After Malastare, Wizard101 co-op will no longer be uploaded onto this channel. Me and Alex are going to make a separate co-op channel where Wizard101 will resume as far as well as any other projects we work on as a co-op. There'll be Wizard101 PvP, challenge runs of me and him, like seeing who can beat a game the fastest in a certain amount of time. I mean, the fastest at a certain percentage, like Jack, for example, because we both love Jack. And quite a few other projects, like maybe reviews, because we used to have a manga reviewing channel, which got pretty good, but then we just kind of trailed off because we're more so gamers than anything else. So, that's the deal with Wizard101. Just know it is not being canceled, it's just being moved to a new channel. But, you can still find episodes 1 through 34 on this channel, and episodes 35 through the rest will all be on that channel. That's it for this update video. Woodworker resuming, Diablo 3 Hardcore Series is the Let's Play, TP is being frozen, Jack is resuming as a new thing, and Wizard101 is getting put to a new channel, alright? So, thanks for, oh, and thank you all once again for 800 subscribers, so thank you all for watching, and I'll see you next time. Please like, subscribe, and bye-bye.